I found a seller at Shopee that sells the Korean book, and this is one of the free gifts that she has given to me. And the very first book that I got is called Onere Chua Hanen Kokte. It's actually a 365 journal written by her, and I was captivated by her drawing actually. And you can actually learn some Korean words here, but not the grammar. As you can see, it's quite a thick book, so I think it'll take me a while to finish this. The seller was so cute. You've got a good taste. And she actually wrapped it in a very responsible way that to ensure that the books are in good condition. Now, this is the second book that I bought, which is for cats. So the writer actually wrote she wants to go home because the cats are waiting for her. Well, the texts are pretty intensive as compared to the picture, but I still quite like it. It's also quite a thick book, but not as thick as the very first one. This is actually the main book that I wanted to get, which is the iPad drawing using Procreate. And it actually give a very detailed step-by-step, and luckily there's pictures to show. I like this because the drawings are very very cute as compared to some of the English book that I've reviewed. So I actually want to learn that, and this is really very very thick. I think it took me more than half a year to finish it. So here are some books you can get to learn your Korean. And another free gift from the seller, traditional postcard. And so this is my book haul for this year, and I hope that I can make full use of this. So, 감사합니다.